you better stop. You better chill. 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 I'm taking.
Yo, what's up, Critiquer? Click, click. So, I don't know if I've ever heard this one. Ariana and The Weeknd, Love Me Harder.
Fire artists.
Yeah, can already assume what it's about. But I'm sure it's fire. You already know these two got great vocals, great tones. I can just imagine them two together gotta make fire.
And their vibes, like they're musically.
Yeah.
They seem like they would go together well.
They would fit, yeah, they would fit. So, check this out. Apparently we out in the desert. Let's do this, man.
Of course I've seen this.
Yeah, she's seen it. I don't know. I definitely haven't seen the video, but I don't know if I've heard the song.
I love this era of hers.
She's killing it. I've heard this. Yeah, I know.
Look at it right now. Why are you doing that to us?
I know it's I like this.
Yes. Weeknd. The ones that love me,
I tend to leave behind. And choose to stay, then take this pleasure and take it with the pain.
Weeknd
vibes. Getting real sexual in here. I'll make it feel like the first
time. Okay.
Alright, you better stop. You better chill. 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 I'm taking.
You better stop rubbing that sand off that desk. You better chill with that. You don't have to crawl, you can walk. Your legs work.
Ari, stop crawling. You're gonna make motherfuckers have heart attacks. Okay, I like them standing like that. That was cool.
This is a cool bridge.
I like this.
I mean, what's the rain supposed to represent? You already know. It's getting moist in here. She went from dry sand to wet. From dry sand to it's raining. Yeah. Hey. And that's supposed to be like the sparks, the lightning.
Okay. Now that you're interacting. Goes hard.
Sheesh, goodness.
Damn.
Stop poking it out as hard as you can.
I know.
God.
The Weeknd's looking in the wrong direction.
They never dated, right?
Mm-mm.
All right. He was with Selena, right?
Yeah.
But not at this time.
No.
Right. 2014?
He's probably with Bella. I don't know.
Hmm.
Why?
But I was just wondering.
Well, actually, they said that he was annoyed with her, but I don't know if that's... I know you guys are probably going to say that's not true, but... There's a video where they show, like, him seeming like he's annoyed with her. Like, he had, like, him and Ariana didn't get along
with
well.
Oh, Ariana, yeah.
Yeah, like, they didn't get along that well. Like, they just made this song. But I don't know if that's true. Because she was singing, like, his part or something, and he got mad.
Could have been just, like, one section of, you know what I'm saying? You can take a part of anything and make it whatever.
Yeah,
you know
exactly.
What I mean? So, like, he could have just got angry for a second, and it wasn't really like that the whole time at mm-hmm. all. You know what I mean? So, people like to blow stuff up.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah.
But this song was hard.
This song slaps. I definitely heard it already. I feel like I'm probably going to hear it in the club before I die. So, I can dig it. You know what I'm saying? I can dig it. It's got some good vibes to it. The whole, I don't know. Like... Some of it seems like a little cliche to me. Like, I feel like I've heard it somewhere else.
Yeah.
Like love me, love me. Ooh. I think it's creative, though. I definitely don't think it's exactly like anything I've heard before. But
yeah, I know what you're saying. This isn't one of my favorite songs by her, but it's definitely like a song that I can fuck with.
Yeah, I definitely mess with it. Yeah. More Ariana's on her radar. Stay tuned for that. Any weekend that you want us to react to, please let us know down below. Any Ariana you want us to react to, let us know. Or anything else, man, we love all types of music over here. Stay tuned. If you like this video, like the video. We really appreciate it. Love y'all, man. We have up to 14,000 subscribers, each and every single one of y'all. Y'all got our hearts. So just know that we're gonna keep working. So just keep feeding us. Keep letting us know what's next. Stay classy. Critic, out.
Out.